I think now we are fortunate enough that we can move on to some more musical stuff. So I think you got it. That was really good last time. I wanted to tell you the top chance at the end. Today, my objective is I want to get the dynamics really, really good the whole way through. So, because every time it's a little inconsistent, but we're going to be really strong this time. So what I want to do, who can play the Kentucky Black? Who can play the Kentucky Black real quick? Thanks. So I want everyone to hum this with me.
Thank you.
ready. Okay, that was a lot better that time, but I'm not seeing a lot of eyeballs. Remember how we watched the last time? I'm going to give you everything you need through this section. I'll show you exactly how you play. Let's try that one last time, okay? But I want to see more eyeballs. One, two, ready. Okay, that was a lot better. Let's go back to measure 44, please, everybody. With those good, good, good dynamics. This will be the second time through. One, two, ready. Ready? I'd say it's a thumbs up. Good job. Remember that. Dynamics.